Yo, you know what gets me tight, bro? It's a quick story time, but this is what gets me tight. Alright, so yesterday or the day before, I went to the gas station, right? I seen some nigga, he was trying to holler at some bitches, but he was in a Charger. But for some reason, when I walked up, I looked at the Charger, and something threw me off. Had the big demon sign, Hellcat sign on all. I was like, oh yeah, nice little Hellcat. But I stopped in my tracks, and I looked again. I said, something don't look right about this Hellcat. So let me tell you what gets me tight. Salt and sugar look the same. Is not the fucking same. Fruit punch and fruit medley looks the same. It's not the fucking same. Don't go on Amazon and buy these badges, Hellcat badges, and smack them on your fucking car, because these bitches are car savvy. She went off on this nigga talking about, that's not even a real Hellcat. Your shit fake with your fake badges. I was like, oh my God, my nigga. I just kept pushing. But warning, bro, stop doing that shit. I don't have one. I'm just saying, I seen this shit. Some of these females are car savvy, bro. They go, call you out on your shit.